destination of all departing Puerto Princesa about guests on Cebu Pacific Air Flight 5J641. Please be advised.
Sorry, I have my hands, sir.
No worries. Welcome
aboard,
sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. everybody. It's me again, Captain Benny. Just to keep you informed, we're now number one for departure on this runway to our left of the aircraft, runway 06. We're expecting some numerous traffic to arrive as well. We had four aircrafts departing before us, and we're still trying to expedite our departure. We'll keep you informed later, and again, we apologize for the inconvenience this brings. And if you need any assistance again, don't hesitate to call our cabin crew. Thank you.
Thank you. Oops.
Thank you.
stations.
Guys, last across wind.
Cebu International Airport. Again, congratulations to our 200 millionth one. Once again, Cebu Pacific welcomes you to Mond, Cebu International Airport. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave any of your personal belongings behind. Be cautious when opening the overhead bins as heavy items may have moved during the flight. On behalf of your entire Cebu Pacific team, headed by our flight deck crew, Captain Huff and First Officer Halabi, together with your in-flight cabin crew, we thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your important moments. It was truly a pleasure having you all on board, and we do hope to fly you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying Cebu Pacific. That you keep your area clean and tidy. Kindly clear your seat pockets of any litter or remaining litter, and please bring this with you as you leave your seats. You may dispose of this in the bin that will be provided near the exits. You seek your cooperation in ensuring that no litter is left behind the aircraft. For guests with infants, the infant's life vest shall be collected after disembarkation. For safety reasons, leave the infant's life vest inside the seat pocket, and be reminded that unauthorized removal of life vest from the aircraft is a serious offense.
Cabin crew, disarm doors for arrival and cross-check.
Your cabin crew will send up voluntarily to do a safety-related procedure. Please remain seated.
Passenger seat at row 16 to 20.